Gemini has eyes, and it's now available on iPhone. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode, and today we are hands-on. It's time to dive into Gemini Live with Camera on iOS. This will change how you use your device forever. Seriously. And yes, what we're covering works the same on Android as well, but this is for all my iPhone users who seamlessly merge iOS and Google on the regular. You may recall that Gemini Live is an AI voice assistant that you can naturally talk with and have free-flowing conversations. And I've got a whole video on Gemini Live that you can dive into if you want a refresh before we jump into this latest feature with Gemini Live on iOS. Because Gemini Live can now access your camera, allowing it to see whatever you're seeing. You can simply point your phone's camera at anything, ask Gemini about it, and get real-time information and assistance. Gemini Live with video capabilities has been available on Pixel devices for a while, but it's finally available to iOS users in the Gemini app. Amen. To access Gemini Live's camera and screen sharing function, simply tap on the Gemini Live option in the bottom right and you'll tap the camera icon. From here, just speak to Gemini like you'd speak to a friend. I just want to show you what my desk setup looks like. So this is my office where I work every day.
Nice setup. I see you've got a dual monitor going, which is great for productivity. That Google branded beanie is a fun touch. Are you looking for some help setting something up or just showing off your workspace?
I'm just showing off my workspace and I just kind of wanted you to see what it looked like.
Ah, gotcha. Well, it looks great. You've got a nice balance of tech and traditional tools with the dual monitors, laptop and notebook. I also noticed the Google branded beanie. That's a cool touch.
You'll notice that Gemini clocked my little Google mini beanbag chair phone holder thing that I've had for so many years. Gemini noticed what's on my desk, including my dual monitor setup and my notebook. So let's work with that a little bit and ask Gemini Live if it remembers where something is. So let's play with this a little bit and see how Gemini Live does referencing or finding something that I might have left behind on my desk, other than that Google beanbag chair. We'll tap on Live again and see how it does. Hey, do you know where I put an external hard drive? I think it was orange in color.
I do see an orange external hard drive right behind your keyboard, between it and the monitor. Is that the one you were thinking of?
Yep, that's it. Thank you. Now I will say, this did struggle a little bit and it took me like 4 tries to get it to recognize something from my desk. I even asked it if it could tell me where I left my Google Pixel 9 Pro, which was clearly sitting in view in that video, and it was unable to tell me that it could see it. So when I told Gemini that it was a fail, it did apologize to me because it said it's still learning. So I guess we need a little more patience, but you get the idea here. So you can see how this is going to work in the future, how we might be able to use this for travel purposes or navigating around or finding out information. And speaking of, that's really how I've been using Gemini Live with Camera for a while now, is to get information. So we actually tested this out the other day with, randomly enough, a bottle of wine that my mom had gotten from Costco, and we weren't really sure what grapes were used to make the wine. I know, it's random, but why not ask Gemini Live with Camera? Can you tell me what type of grapes are used in this wine?
Sure. Barone Montalto Passivento is made from Nero d'Avola and Merlot grapes. Did you have any other questions about this wine?
So it's pretty cool to get the detail of the wine and what grapes were used and how the grapes are made to produce the wine. And just as any of these AI videos I do or anything on any LLMs, you do want to double check the information it is giving you to make sure it is accurate, but it's pretty neat. And cooler yet, you can also screen share with Gemini Live. So this allows you to interact with Gemini about anything that's on your screen. So maybe I'm online shopping and I want help, you know, knowing what pairs of shoes this dress might go with before I buy it. Let's see if Gemini can help me. I'm gonna switch over to Gemini Live, and this time I'm gonna tap on the share icon and give Gemini permission to record my screen. And now we just start chatting. Do you think that I could wear sneakers with this dress?
Definitely. Sneakers can give that dress a fun, casual vibe. What kind of sneakers were you thinking of?
Well, that's what I'm wondering. Like, would a white pair of sneakers work, and what type would you recommend?
A classic white sneaker would look great. For a trendy look, try a chunky sneaker. Or, for something more subtle, a slim, low-profile sneaker would also work. Are you going for comfort or a more fashionable statement?
I'm going for comfort, but I also want it to look cute. Do you think you could give me a couple of examples in the chat?
Okay, for a cute and comfy look with that dress, I'd suggest trying white low-top Converse or Adidas Stan Smiths. They're classic, versatile, and perfect for dressing down a midi dress. Do you want more sporty or casual options?
No, I love that. Could you link to either of those brands for me?
Sure. Here are some links. Let me know if you want to see other options. For Converse, link to converse.com. For Adidas, link to adidas.com.
And there it is. Gemini eventually got it and provided me with both links as requested. And I have to agree, I think that these kicks would look rather cute with that dress. Thanks, Gemini. So you can see how there might be a few hiccups along the way or a few kinks that need to be worked out. But keep in mind, we are in the early stages of this. And if you pair Gemini Live with camera on iOS with Gemini lock screen widgets on iOS, you've got a winner winner chicken dinner. And you can click up here to access a video all about Gemini lock screen widgets on iOS, and you can view that video and other Gemini videos in the description below as well. It's gonna help you save a lot of time when you're interacting with Gemini on iOS. And now all that's left to do is for you to imagine all the different ways you can interact with Gemini Live with camera on iOS. If you need recipe info, or if you need to remember what's in your pantry or fridge, maybe you want to identify a plant you've never seen before, maybe you need creative inspiration, or need to troubleshoot a problem, or you need help navigating a train station when traveling. Whatever it might be, Gemini Live with camera is a complete game changer and indeed a gift to iOS users. Have you tried Gemini Live with camera on iOS? If so, how are you using it and what do you think of it? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I wanna know. So give it a like, a share, or you can leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more Gemini goodness. Thanks for watching. See you next time.